In this demonstration video, Angus shall be using the Portagas to measure the change in pressure of a BOC nitrogen cylinder. First, Angus adds a new site to the device by pressing the Add New Site button. Angus then adds a new cylinder and enters in the required cylinder information, including the agent, the cylinder model, the serial number, the fill pressure, and the fill temperature. Angus presses Calibrate to calibrate the instrument to the cylinder. To do this, he attaches the sensor to the tablet using the USB cable provided. He then presses Measure and places the sensor on the cylinder as instructed. Now the calibration is complete. Angus can proceed to save the calibration to the instrument for future use. Now, Angus wishes to measure the cylinder to see if there has been a change in pressure since the initial calibration was performed. Angus saves the relevant site and presses Measure on the relevant cylinder. In this instance, the pressure change is minimal. Angus saves his measurement. Angus is now releasing some nitrogen gas from the cylinder. He takes a measurement once more and finds that the pressure has reduced by 4.9%. After saving his measurement, Angus is able to view his recent records in the device application and to export them as a PDF report.